Hello, and thanks for watching Proactive New York. I'm Christine Corrado. Joining me right now is Zach Bradford, CEO at CleanSpark. Zach, Happy New Year. Good to see you. How are you?
Happy New Year. I'm doing great. Thanks for having me today.
Of course. So we all know that 2020 wasn't the best year, but looking ahead into 2021, before we kind of get into your new Bitcoin mining operations, can you maybe just outline your growth plans for us?
You know, absolutely. And, you know, as much as 2020 has been a hard time for all of us with the pandemic, you know, we actually did well through it and our revenues continued to go up. But yeah, very happy to speak to the future and what we have going on, you know, especially in relation to some of the Bitcoin items that we have working on. So we acquired ATL Data Centers last month. They had an ongoing existing operations. Our goal in acquiring them was to reduce the cost of that Bitcoin mining. The number one cost is energy cost. We're of course very well positioned to address energy needs and energy optimization. And that's what we're going to begin to do on site. The acquisition has immediately worked out very well for us. And we had a great month.
Yeah, just bring us up to date on how many Bitcoins you've actually mined thus far.
You know, in the few days since the acquisition, we acquired the company on the 10th. So our first full day of Bitcoin mining was on the 11th. We did mine 31 Bitcoins in that time. And, you know, which of course leads to great revenues. Everybody's well aware, I think, of Bitcoin's meteoric rise and how that's been going.
Yeah, we saw Bitcoin soar to $35,000 today, hitting a new high. So what do you think is driving that rally?
You know, I believe it's largely because institutions and larger businesses are accepting Bitcoin, which is driving some of the supply and demand that's causing the price to go up. We've seen companies such as PayPal accept it as a form of payment. We've also seen large institutional investors take large positions. But also we're seeing companies take positions in Bitcoin as part of their treasury management policy because they think that they can earn a better return through Bitcoin than they can by holding US dollars. So all of those things combined are really supporting Bitcoin and propelling it into the future.
Cryptocurrency is obviously very, very volatile, but do you have any price predictions moving ahead?
You know, we have very high hopes. Price predictions would of course be very speculative, but you know, our belief is of course that Bitcoin is going to continue to go up from here.
And can you talk about perhaps progress on expansion plans with your production of your Atlanta facility moving forward?
Absolutely. So from an energy point of view, our goal is to take it from 20 megawatts to 50 megawatts, which of course supports a lot more Bitcoin miners on site to process the data. In addition, we're going to add additional renewable solar, which should allow us to push it beyond 50 megawatts. Where we're at right now in the expansion is we're currently working on the infrastructure to bring it from 20 to 50 megawatts, but we're also bringing in an additional 1500 mining units this month. And what that is going to do is that's going to help us reach capacity for some of the current energy that's immediately available on site. And then we'll continue on that expansion, you know, in the future. We do expect the energy expansion to be completed late spring of this year, at which time we'll of course add additional miners immediately to increase our mining capacity then.
Very exciting time for you. And we will surely be following the price of Bitcoin closely. Zach, thanks so much.
Hey, thank you very much.